We got some action here. We're going to show you in a second some other riders.
Yeah, Tommy Weeck right here. Oh, damn. He
flipped.
That could have been a lot more violent. Luckily, that four-stroke didn't chase him in the ground, because the only thing worse than going over the bars is having your 250-pound motorcycle body slam you into the ground.